Good morning, everyone, and happy Monday. It's Erin from Vita Chiropractic. So for the month of October, we're going to be starting a new series for you for Mobility Monday. We're going to be focusing on bedtime stretches. So throughout the next 5 weeks for October, we're going to be giving you a stretch every single week that you guys can work on that'll help your body relax and feel as comfortable as possible while you're in bed. So the first thing that we're going to be talking about is the pigeon pose. It's a great stretch for your whole lower body as well as your lower back. So right now I'll just show you really quickly how we're gonna get down into it. So we're gonna go into a lunge position. So this is something you can actually do in your bed, which is super comfy. So we're gonna go down into that lunge position, then we're just gonna fold our knee over and we're gonna collapse onto our leg. So you can stay up like this as well. It'll stretch through the front of your hip flexor here as well as the back of your glute here. Okay, and then eventually you can just sink down and lay down here and you'll just feel a little bit of a deeper stretch. So that's something you can do, you know, 30 seconds, whatever the case may be. And then you're gonna come back up and do the same thing on the other side. So again, we're coming into this lunge position, then we're gonna fold our knee over and scooch our leg in. And again, we're gonna come down to the ground. Okay, really, really great. My body needs this right now. So I'm gonna hang out down here, but we will see you guys next week.